Testing your engine's wet exhaust system temperature is a very important task, but one that's relatively straightforward. Using an infrared pyrometer, wave it over the entire wet exhaust system. Those are the parts that are hose and fiberglass tubing, as you see here. You're looking for any temperature that exceeds about 150 degrees. Anything higher than that is cause for concern.